Hello everyone, and fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to today's clash between the Keighley Cougars and the York City Knights. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the former Premiership winning coach, Phil Gould. I reckon that's play on. Mark Peltier. There's a bit of whack in that tackle. Mark Darville. A crowd left the play just 20 metres away. Strong defence here. Handful. Inside the danger zone. That's the third tackle. Peslov. Lawton. Good tackle. Ref says ball. Oh, dear oh me, a drop ball. Duffy. That try sends the home crowd crazy.
A very good try scored here. I'll be happy to get those first few points on the board. Secure that.
Westerman! Out of dummy half he goes. Dead. Great defense. Presley! Bell! Westerman! Haynes! He breaks through the defense. Here's danger. Halfway through this set. Presley. Probing for holes, but no way through. Haynes gives a grubber kick a try. Quick to get to the loose ball. On the belt. March starts the play with a tap. Haynes is tackled. There's the first tackle. And four. Strong defence. Runs into some solid defence. Duffy. Lawton. Classic tackle. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Duffy. Punting. Haynes. Doesn't get the ball on the fall. He's got pace. Riley. Cutter. Presley. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. Well, how did he do that? A one-handed offload. The York City Knights. Not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. Bell! Howden, Aldous, Westerman, Malinda.
Hill, let him go.
That's two. Cutting out his teammates. Aldous, Howden, Presley, Haynes. They've found the gap. Morrison.
He's held. There now.
Halfway through this set. Cutter. Little dart out of dummy half. He punts it. That's good. Getting to the loose ball.
Hill.
There's tackle one.
First tackle.
Lawton. Good tackle Hill. There. Great defence here. Shut down in that tackle. Unable to break through. Duffy. Peslov. Peslov. Bursting through the line.
Hill.
There's the fourth tackle. Lawton. Just one to go in the set. Hand forth. The punt. A quarter of the game gone. It'll be a race. Who will get to it first? And the... He restarts with a tap. Howden. Aldous. Westerman. Malinda.
His hands away.
That's the first of six. Malinda.
He's held. Let him up.
Ref shout second tackle. Howden, Bell, Presley, Haynes, Smith, Morrison, Morrison, unstoppable, break through the defence. That's a sloppy pass, that one. The York City Knights on the charge. Bell, Howden, Aldous. Still a couple of tackles left here. cutter. Senses a chance out of dummy half. Puts in the grubber. Darville. A little careful with that bouncing ball. That's the first. Lawton. There's the second. That's the third. They've caught the defence napping. Losing defence. On play number four. Lawton. Herzlow. On the last tackle. Handful. Punts it. Doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Carter. Howden. Presley. The Knights are not afraid to throw it around tonight. Aldous. Howden.
Second tackle.
Westerman. Malinda slips the pass, kicks it along. Halfway through the count. Malinda, Westerman, Howden, Bell, Presley, Haynes, Smith. The Cougars are looking a bit wobbly. Haynes tries a little kick in behind. Shoves off that tackle. That's tackle one. Not sure who that one was for. No respect. Right in front and 2 points.
Fans are getting their money's worth here. Hard to pick a winner based on what we've seen so far.
Back to the centre of up. Halfway. Kicks long. Haynes latches onto that kick. Big gap here. And the pass has been hijacked. They're going to have an uphill battle in this next set of six. Just all of the conversion. Still halfway again. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Darville. There to field the kick. Tackle one. Lawton. Lawton powers through the defence. Here's a run from dummy half. You'll find that's the third tackle. Orleans. Look at him wading through the defence. Nearly half time. Lawton. Herzlow. Nice tackle there. On the last tackle now. Hand forth. Punts. Aldous comes away with a loose ball. Malinda offloads the ball. Leon is the call. Referee calls held. He looks hurt. There's the siren for half-time. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's half-time. Okay, Gus, you've been there, you've done that, you've won premierships, you've won Origins. What can you tell us about the first half?
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew. And it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides. This game could still go either way.
Let's take a short break and come back with the second half of this one. Depth to the kickoff. Darville there to field the kick.
Hill. First tackle. Hill.
Finds a ball and all tackle. It's the second tackle. Cherryhoe.
He's held.
They reach tackle three. Herzlow. Duffy. They Hill. Bring him down close to the side lock. Fourth tackle. Sharif decides to run from dummy half. This could be trouble. That's tackle five. Lawton. There's the punt. Presley picks up the loose ball. Gathered in the tackle. Tackle one completed.
One.
Haynes. Applegarth. Heavy tackle. Great defence here. Whoops, that's a little too long.
No need for that.
Just a little pause in play as they kick for the sideline. And it's gone out. Back underway with a tap. Breaks through with an offload. intercept.
Oh dear.
He's injured. That is the first tackle. Cut out ball. Cherry home. Crashes past the defence. They're in hot pursuit. Hatchett. March. The ref calls hell. That is tackle number three. He's been caught offside. They looked to the bench and the coach said go for the two. Both flags go up. It's over. The Cougars lead 14-6 here. Peltier with the leap and comes down with the ball. And the tackle is made. Orland.
He's held.
Second of six tackles there. And now that is the third tackle. Rollins with the break. Finally brought to ground. That's tackle four. Williams. Peltier. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Darville. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. A scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. Knew where that one went. He has got the free ball, and there is the second tackle. When they play the ball, he dashes from dummy half. Malinda just steams past the defence. Applegarth, Smith, Morrison, Haynes. They're looking dangerous here. Trying to get his teammates. Smith. Who was that for? Solomona. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. The ball's been turned over. They continue to roll forward. Aldous. Ma. Sloppy play. Ball pass. He's just lost control of the ball. Orland. Hey. He's tackled. That's tackle one. Orland. Darville. You get the feeling he doesn't like that bloke. He's gone high on him every time.
Terrible tackle.
Ball is over the sideline. March restarts play. Rollins!
Hill. One.
Peltier! Well, that's poor play. A forward pass. Westerman. Arms are free, and there's the offload. I don't think he's been practicing that pass. Another mistake.
They're having trouble hanging on to the ball out there.
Peltier. That's the first. Rollins beats a tackle. Rollins breaking his way through the line. Taken in a scrambling tackle. Oh. Out of dummy half. Halfway through this set. Hatchett. Sharif. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Hatchett. This could be trouble. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Hanford kicks the football very high. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-metre line.
Very good football from both sides. Good kick pressure and well diffused.
And there's the tap. Morrison. Smith. Solomona! They are looking to spoil his party. What about that? The home crowd can't believe it.
The passing in that play was something special, Andrew. What?
It's a goal!
York City will take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up for both sides.
Goes long. Westerman. Ma.
Hands away. First tackle.
Westerman. Aldous. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Good play there. Offloading the ball. Oh, give it away, son. You've lost the ball. We're trying to make ground after a good run. Hatchett. Williams keeps going. Sharif. Pislav. Intercepted.
No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line. But they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end.
The opposition will be relieved to see the ball spilled there.
Ah.
Great defence.
Two.
Has a go at the defence. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Ah. A heavy tackle. On tackle number four. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Applegarth. Presley. Morrison. Smith. Haynes. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. And the less said about that pass, the better.
The intended target for that pass was some bloke in the grandstand, I think.
Hanforth. Hatchett. Darville. Held is the call from the ref. Man with a whistle says held. Unable to break through. Sharif. Williams. Ball and all tackle. Probing for holes, but no way through. White. March. Kicks it along.
Well done.
Good tackle. Carter has been injured. And this is the last tackle. March. So some great defensive work and they get the ball. They're not out of the woods yet, though. They'll need a strong set to get the ball out of their own half. Applegarth, Haynes, he offloads. Oh, dear oh me, a drop ball. Can't handle it.
Well, put that down as an incomplete set.
Hanforth. Hatchett. Darville. To score. He's been caught offside. I probably would have gone for goal, but good luck to them. You can count that as 2 points. Keithley needs 16-12 here. Haynes latches onto that kick. Gus, that is a beautiful tackle. Applegarth, Morrison, Presley, breaks through the defence, Aldous, they rack up another one.
The York City Knights.
Full time. The fans really got their money.